still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Hello everybody, Inai Jamar here. Today, War Tart Ball is, that's the update. Today, War Tart Ball is a part a number 248. Tour will say something, get you guys some started.
Anybody has seen McDonald's. McDonald's is a hot person to a couple like doing say. Anyways, I'm gonna just put it into all these elements, all these pieces. Alright, and now things be all 100% complete. Anyways, things are removed because I was thinking about we have a bottle of McDonald's. Well, the bottle of McDonald's is gonna be all the 100% related. So, anyways, this is for getting far to all this removing. This is the Lego McDonald's until 124. So this is we're getting far. We got all these panels for glass of asthma. I'm gonna zoom in. Anybody gonna see this right there? Got all these checks as well from McDonald's. And we got is all these red colors on top for the vehicles, for the drive view. We got is a drive view side as well. So anybody gonna see. So this right there got all these checks into it as well. And we got is it got all in here to our build to it. So this right there, there's a McDonald's as well, the Lego. And things be all 100% to complete. So anyways, we just put it into all these pieces to lay it as well. If he's all filled in for all his McDonald's, I guess we just add to that as well. If you remember, his McDonald's is right here.
This area is supposed to be like small things as well. And if it's all removed, because when it's put it into the hotels later, they got all the checksets. And then now this is, we're getting far, is it right here. So this is, we're getting big now. So, and now if it's be all 100% complete. And this is we're getting far for a Lego McDonald's. This is we're getting far.
Anyways, we just put it into all these pieces. And then for that, we just use all these parts of it as well. And things be all done 100%. So, anyways, I was thinking about it as well. So, I was make a bigger Lego city. Anyways, we're gonna do this a lot to remove more stuff more around. I was thinking about that. Where I was thinking about is how to put the make a bigger building to it. Anyways, that's gonna take a while to all remove and stuff more around. So
Toro what? So we're gonna do is we're taking a while to take my time for it as well. So we're gonna try to get this all these pieces to lay it to as well. So and now friends, guess what? They got a new building to lay it, friends. Toro what? They got is a Wiggle City cruise ship. That's gonna be the over next video Toro what, friends. I'm gonna show you is right here.
This right there is a Lego cruise ship. The Aspel, that's gonna be bigger now. So anybody gonna see this right there, we got all these Lego cruise ship. This is how I built it as well. Anyways, this will be all 100%. So this is we're getting far to as well. And I was thinking about we're gonna put this is right here, right by
tower, the lighthouse. That as well. That's where we're gonna put it. We're gonna move this, then we're gonna move that to someplace else. And I was thinking about I'm gonna move a couple spots and see if we're gonna find have room for it. Is right someplace in here. And I was thinking about that as well. This is a started, so this is a starts right here, goes all the way to the round of clocks.
It goes all the way to, till it hits our end process right by the windmills, right there as well. So this we're going to be putting in the Lego cruise ship. So that's what we're going to talk about the over next video. Plus, we're going to do is, we're going to do a bunch of lot of remove stuff more around, because we're going to make it to add more beaches to land, because we're going to make a bigger stand out, because we got all these blue parts is inside to as well, so we're going to move stuff more around as well, make a bigger stand out, so we're going to get that figuring it out. We're gonna move a couple things to add. So we're gonna be adding on to all these same bricks, all the same plates onto it as well. And we'll see game four. And after that, we're gonna be adding to the leg to it as well. And after that, everything's be all done. And after that, we're gonna be turning things down to making the beach. And plus, we're gonna do it is we're gonna add to a little bit standing for like cards to our time as well. So we're gonna do this a lot to remove stuff all around. So that's gonna take a while. So we're gonna take a while to remove stuff all around because we're gonna be adding to all these pieces as well. So that's what we're gonna talk about over next video if you guys know. Plus, we're gonna talk about this right here. This right there is the Lego the police island. This right there, the 1224. This right there, we're gonna be adding onto our Lego builds. I was thinking about is I'm gonna move to the PlayStation is over there. This right there, I was thinking about we're gonna be adding to Lego builds. We're gonna move in that to as well because I'll just leave it that blank to it as well. And we're gonna move a prison. So we're gonna move the prison stuff. And that's what we're gonna leave for to have some vehicles to leave to as well. So we're gonna leave it a blank. So we're gonna add to more to build the lake. So just very excited about that. So and after that, we're gonna be adding on to the second floor is right here. This is like the staircase right here to as well. Anybody gonna see? This right there we got is there's a staircase going up to the top of the floors. They gotta go in the building. So this will be the prison on the second floor. And now we're gonna move this. And we're gonna move this as well. I was thinking I'm gonna put this to the top of here. So this right there, I'm gonna make it to add it here to make it to the lead pads. So I was thinking about we're gonna move this, we're gonna put it to the top. So I'm gonna do a lot to do here. So we're gonna be added to it as well. Plus, we're gonna be moving is these two as well. We're gonna move a couple of things to add to here to remove stuff. And after that, if he's be all done, if everything's all done, we're gonna do some panels of glass right here to as well. So anything will be in if he's all filled in. And after that, this 100%, we're gonna have to fill this part in because this is staying out. So everybody gonna see this right there got all these one out. Everybody gonna see that as well, right by the basketball as well. So that's for gonna be moving stuff around. So that's gonna be so exciting to it as well. So we got lots of removing. So tell her what, this is gonna take a lot of pieces to add in. So anyways, that's where we talk about the over next video, so if you guys know. Alright friends, we're gonna talk about the next video, friends. We are talking about is the post office right here. This right there, that's what we're gonna talk about in the next video. So if you guys know, this we're gonna be talking about is a step around. So that's what we're talking about the next video for the post office as well. So the Lego post office. That's the modeling as well. So, all right, friends. So this right there is that's what we're talking about the next video for the post office. All right, friends. This right here is the Lego McDonald's for the 1224. Anything's all 100% to complete. Anyways, we just add to all these pieces so related to as well. Anything's be all filled in. And after that, we just add to the drive field to as well. We just use our lines to as well for it. And we just connect to all these pieces. And now the things be all 100% to complete this. Sorry, friends. I think this is enough. This right here is a part of number 248. To our legacy, what we're talking about is we're talking about the mom and dad's work. Plus, we're talking about is the elements we're talking about. Plus, we're talking about is we're talking about the beaches. We're talking about that as well. Plus, we're talking about the police island. We just talked about that as well. Plus, we're talking about is the other side. We're talking about is McDonald's parts as well. And things be all 100% to get complete. To where we say, this is for game fair. I was thinking about is we're going to add some small vehicles to it. So, I was thinking about, so, to add the drive fields. So, that's what we're going to put it into as well. I was thinking about it. To add the way it builds. So, all right, friends, so I'm thinking. So this right there is a Mount McDonald's or Lego 2024. And the things be all filled in together. And now things be all 100% complete. So, I say, this is the thing, way it builds. So, it's the McDonald's. in Lego City. So, all right, friends, I've been using the debate. I didn't please like, subscribe to my channel, and please follow Instagram, and please like DJ Victor page, and please request and a DJ Liquor Breaks. You guys, have a great day, little buddy. Bye-bye.
And, if you guys want one of these, please let us know. Anything else, we got this one, and we got this one as well, and this one too as well. We got three of them. We got one, two, three. We got three of them. So it's up to you guys and you want to pick. This is a 4x6s. This one is the double shapes. And this one is on the 4x10s too as well. So they pick it any you want. So this is for free too as well. Let us know if you guys want one. If you live in Red Wing, Minnesota, if you went out in the out the town or out the state, I need you guys address to as well. So let me know if you guys want one to as well. And the buddy.
Alright friends, I think this is the buddy. I need please like to subscribe to my channel. And please follow on Instagram. And please like on the official page. You guys have the great day, the buddy. Bye bye.